Amidst rising global geopolitical tensions, a new power is emerging from the East. China, in a bold move, has introduced the J-50, sixth-generation stealth fighter jet poised to change the landscape of modern air warfare. Not just an evolution of its predecessors, the J-50 is a quantum leap in combat technology, a masterpiece that combines artificial intelligence, hypersonic weaponry, and unrivaled stealth capabilities. Can the J-50 challenge the United States' dominance in the skies? Or is it the beginning of a new era of Chinese air superiority? The J-50 is not just a war machine. It is a symbol of China's technological ambitions. Imagine a fighter capable of flying at hypersonic speeds, evading enemy radar like a ghost, and striking targets with laser precision. This is the J-50, a fighter jet designed to dominate the battlefield of the future. With an advanced avionics system powered by artificial intelligence, the J-50 is capable of analyzing battle data in real time, making split-second decisions that can determine life and death. Is the J-50 China's answer to the F-22 Raptor and F-35 Lightning II? Or could the J-50 surpass them, marking the start of a new era in air superiority? The history of fighter jets has seen a remarkable evolution, from first-generation fighters that relied on high speed to fifth-generation fighters like the F-22 Raptor and F-35 Lightning, to that prioritized stealth and network-based combat systems. Now, the world is entering the sixth-generation era, where artificial intelligence, hypersonic weapons, and network-based warfare are becoming the new standard. The J-50 is China's answer to these challenges. Rather than simply copying the stealth concepts of the F-22 or F-35, the J-50 takes a more innovative approach. With a wing design that is seamlessly integrated with the fuselage, as well as the use of the latest generation of composite materials, the J-50 is able to absorb and deflect radar waves more effectively. China seems to be taking a bold step by developing a structure that not only reduces the radar footprint but also optimizes aerodynamics for extreme maneuverability. Unlike the F-35, which tends to prioritize passive stealth, the J-50 is designed to be able to adapt to a wider range of radar spectra. From the leaked information, the J-50 uses metamaterial-based materials that have unique properties in absorbing electromagnetic waves. This material was developed to provide a dynamic stealth layer that can adapt to enemy radar frequencies, thereby increasing stealth effectiveness in various warfare conditions. The J-50's main advantage lies not only in its physical design, but also in the artificial intelligence integrated in its avionics system. The aircraft is designed to be able to process data from various sensors, including advanced ASA radars, electro-optical systems, and electronic warfare devices in one centralized platform. AI technology enables the J-50 to enhance the pilot's situational awareness, even assisting in critical decision-making in aerial combat. Under certain conditions, AI can also take over some of the aircraft's control functions autonomously. China is also rumored to be developing more advanced human-machine interface systems, such as holographic head-up displays and voice-based controls that could improve pilots' operational efficiency in combat situations. One of the revolutionary technologies being tested is a brainwave-based interface, which allows pilots to control some functions of the aircraft with just their thoughts. The J-50 is believed to be equipped with a range of cutting-edge weaponry, including a hypersonic air-to-air, missiles that can destroy targets from long distances at speeds that are difficult for enemy defense systems to anticipate. Furthermore, there is speculation that China is also developing directed energy weapons such as lasers or microwaves for use in air-to-air combat and defense against missiles. If this is realized, the J-50 will have a significant advantage in long-range warfare. In addition, there are indications that the J-50 could be armed with missiles that have artificial intelligence systems, allowing them to adjust flight trajectories and pursue targets more efficiently, even in situations where electronic warfare disrupts navigation. In the modern era, air warfare relies not just on a single aircraft, but on an integrated combat ecosystem. The J-50 is designed to operate in a data-driven combat network, capable of sharing information with combat drones, warships, and command centers within seconds. This technology allows the J-50 to act as an airborne command center, coordinating attacks alongside combat drones that serve as support or independent attackers. With this approach, China can maximize combat effectiveness without having to sacrifice too many manned assets. It is rumored that the J-50 will also have a loyal wingman mode of operation, where multiple AI-controlled drones will operate alongside the aircraft in combat formation, allowing for more complex and dangerous strikes against the enemy. The arrival of the J-50 will clearly change the balance of power in the Asia-Pacific and even at the global level. As China's combat technology becomes more advanced, neighboring countries such as Japan, South Korea, and Taiwan will probably increase their investment in air defense systems and next-generation fighter jets. The United States and its NATO allies are likely to respond to this development by accelerating the development of their own sixth-generation fighter jets, such as the NGAD Next Generation Air Dominance. In addition, the increased presence of the J-50 could encourage more military exercises and defense alliances in the Indo-Pacific region to counter these potential new threats. The J-50 may just be the beginning of a new era in aerial warfare. With the development of artificial intelligence technology, hypersonic weapons, and network-based warfare, the future of fighter jets may change drastically. Will the J-50 be a pioneer in this change? Or will it be just one of many innovations that will continue to evolve? What is clear is that the world is witnessing a new chapter in the race for air supremacy. And the J-50 is a major player that cannot be ignored.